Germans. Why are they here?
Es ist ein Fehler. Ich kann erklären, bitte.
Then by all means, Dr. Jones, explain.
Magnus Voller.
I see you already found what we were looking for. Thank you. You've saved us a lot of work.
What's the matter, Magnus? Can't go on digs without the Führer's babysitters?
Sticks and stones, as you Americans say.
Professor Kingston was right about you. I'm just glad he's not around to see it.
The idol, Jones.
How are those reflexes?
Bring him back.
Information about Charles Kingston's disappearance in 1933. It involves something called the Jade Sphere. I must show you in person. Please come at once. Be careful. Other parties may be interested. Archie Tan.
Andy! Over here!
Susie Tan?
Hey! Here!
Help me in!
Your friend is upstairs. Hurry, if you wish to save her.
Looks like these guys are getting serious. Good thing I brought an old friend along. I'd better show you how to handle my revolver, or this'll turn into a real bad day. First, point your Wii remote at the screen to aim. The crosshairs will show you where you are.
You don't stand a chance!
When they came back, Grandpa hid me in a cabinet. I heard them dragging him away. They kept asking for something called the Star of the Orient.
Some sort of jewel?
I guess so. If I knew where it was, I'd give it to them. I just want my grandfather back.
Did they mention anything about the Jade Sphere?
What's that?
Probably nothing. Can you get to somewhere safe? Don't worry. I'll find him.
No excuses! If we don't find that Jade Sphere, we are all dead men!
Maybe the boss was...
I tell him you said that. Shut up and keep looking!
We want the Jade Sphere.
I don't have it.
You think we're fools?
Voller. I should have known it was you.
The sphere, Jones. Give it to me or your friend dies.
You want the sphere, huh?
Go!
What's that, Indy? He seemed to know you.
Magnus Voller. We studied together under Charles Kingston. He got thrown out of the program for selling artifacts on the black market. After that, he crawled back to Germany, started running errands for Der Führer.
Kingston asked me to keep it safe. I didn't think it was worth killing for.
Neither did I. Something's going on here. I need to start looking for answers.
Where?
Same place Kingston found this. Central America. Hola, senor. Are you going upriver?
Can I help you?
I'm trying to hire this boat, Miss...
Maggie O'Malley. And you can't. That's my gear on the deck. Find another boat.
Listen, sweetheart.
No, you listen. I've got about 100 pounds of camera equipment here, about 2 weeks of work to do in 5 days, and I've already missed half my deadlines. Sweetheart?
Same way. I thank you both, but no argue on both.
Looks like I found their camp. Better stay on my toes. Looks like I'm on the right track. Only the hero twins were able to find them all. Bridge lined by dragon statues. Very subtle. Too bad I don't have an asbestos suit with me. What are you doing here?
I might ask you the same thing.
Looking for this.
A notebook. Belonged to your friend.
Yeah.
Why would he leave that here?
To keep it safe. He must have been on to something. Something big. Cut it out! See here. Then Moses stretched out his staff over the sea, And all that night, the Lord drove the sea back with a strong east wind and turned it into dry land. The waters were divided, and the Israelites went through the sea on dry ground with a wall of water on their right and on their left.
The Staff of Kings.
Kingston had been looking for it when he disappeared.
And you think our German friends are after it?
Yeah, and I've been nice enough to find it for them. We gotta get out of here, cover our tracks.
I see you found Kingston's notes. Allow me to save you the trouble of a trip to Istanbul.
Istanbul? These are just old Mayan calendar translations.
Of course. How convincing you are. The notes, Jones. Now.
For Istanbul, are we?
What do you mean, we?
Dr. Jones, Indiana, let me save you some trouble. You're going to tell me that I can't come with you. I'm going to remind you how I saved your life. You'll tell me I have to stay behind for my own safety or some such nonsense. You leave, I'll follow, and you'll keep wondering when I'll be showing up. Now, wouldn't you rather avoid all that?
You go in. I'll be there in a minute.
Hurry up. I don't care much for diplomats.
Indy, so good to see you again.
You too, Yasin.
Come with me.
Lovely night, isn't it? I saw you and thought, such a woman should never lack for company. Champagne, miss?
O'Malley, and thank you.
Professor Kingston spent hours looking for a secret passage in here. Apparently it has something to do with these murals.
When she saw the Ark among the reeds, she sent her maid to fetch it. Baby Moses.
I've got to go back. Take the time you need.
Only one way to find out if this is the right combination. We might as well go check this out.
It must be fascinating work. Where are you off to next, Mr. Voller?
Well, with any luck, I'll be spending April in London. But enough about me. Tell me about our common acquaintance, Indiana Jones. I know who you are, Mr. O'Malley, and I know who you work for. The question is, does Jones... Bring her back and try not to cause a diplomatic incident.
That's the Bay of Bengal. The Himalayas. Where'd you learn to do that?
Intruder! Here! Allah, stop that man!
Kenya. Shall we?
We're gonna need something a little faster. We can't ride this all the way to Nepal.
A bit underdressed for that. We're not stopping.
Boy, you don't let up, do you?
We're running out of time.
Relax. You need to warm up. Get some sleep. Get there first thing tomorrow. Trust me.
I knew if anyone could find this place, it'd be you. I shouldn't have brought your friend, though.
Maggie, where is she?
She's safe. It's a bit complicated.
These people have watched over the star for centuries. It's in the temple above the city, but they will not let anyone near it, as your journalist friend found out.
I'm sure she didn't mean any harm, Charles.
Well, she tried to break into the temple. Making the staff's existence known could have dire consequences. Imagine the people who might attempt to claim it and misuse it.
I don't have to imagine, Charles. Magnus Fuller is coming for the staff.
Magnus? No matter. As long as you retrieve both the other shepherds, he should have no way to follow you.
The other shepherds?
You read my notes.
Well, sure.
All my notes?
We were a little pressed for time.
Indiana, if Magnus found the other shepherd... Must get the
staff before they...
Was? Hast du den Generator da hinten angeschlossen?
Oh Mann, ist der schon wieder kaputt?
Oh Mann, das ist kalt. Was? Hey!
The sea dry land and the waters were divided.
What do you...
I've got to say, Fräulein, you've got one heck of an Irish accent.
I'm no German, you idiot. I'm working with British intelligence. My mission was to get the staff before Vuller. But it's too late for that now. We're surrounded. We can't let him have the staff, Indy. But we can seal it inside this cave forever.
Story of my life. Come on, let's blow this place from the outside.
Indiana, I grow tired of these reunions. I should bury you here in this temple.
Funny you should say that, Magnus.
Take the spy and the staff aboard the Odin and reconnect these.
Let me go, you bastards!
Goodbye, indeed. Stocktempel in Stücke sprengen.
Hang on, I'll get you up.
Magnus, please, would you just listen to me?
Listen to you? I have beaten you, Herr Professor. What I do for the glory of Germany. And there is nothing you can do to stop me. Your lapdog, Indiana Jones, is dead. And I... this.
Herr Fuller.
So long, Indiana.
Magnus!
Charles!
The staff.
How touching. You want the staff, Jones? Come and get it.
You okay?
I'm fine. How about you, Dr. Jones?
Not bad.
You know, I have my orders. I'm supposed to keep the staff away from unsavory types.
Late for that. Take care of itself.